Hi, if you want to fix 0X80070424 error on your Windows operating system while you are updating Windows or Windows Store. Yes guys, you can see that this error 0X80070424 error that we can easily fix. Okay, let's see how we can fix that. Before, if you are watching my video first time, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. So, we need your support. Okay, let's see the solution. To fix that, open Windows search bar and search Run and hit the Run app. Or you can open the Run app by right clicking on the Windows icon and select Run. Here you need to type services.msc, then press enter. The services window has opened now. Here you need to find background intelligent transfer. Here it is, background intelligent transfer service. Right click on that and select properties. Then find if the startup type is manual, change it to automatic. Then start and apply. Now go to the logon section and make sure you have selected local system account. Then save, OK. Next scroll down and find DCOM server process launcher. Right click on that and select properties and make sure the startup type is automatic. If it is other like manual and disabled, make it automatic and say OK. Then again scroll down to find remote procedure call. Here it is. So right click on that and select properties and make sure it is startup type automatic. Then say OK. And again remote procedure call RPC locator, then go to properties and make sure it is automatic. If it is not automatic, then change it to automatic and start. Then apply and save OK. Next scroll down and find Windows Defender firewall. Right click on that and select properties, and again here you have to ensure the startup type is automatic. Then save OK. And finally find Windows update. Right click on that and select properties, and if the startup type is disabled, change it to automatic and apply, and then you have to start it. Then say OK. Now close the window and finally go to the Windows search bar again and search for Troubleshoot. In the best match result, you'll find Troubleshoot settings under System settings. Open that. Then go to Troubleshoot and find Additional Troubleshooter. Click on that. There, under the Get Up and Running, you'll find Windows Update. Click on that. Now run the Troubleshooter. Please wait few seconds. It will automatically detect any problems with the Windows Update and fix for you. Now it's resolving the problems after detecting few problems with the Windows 10 now. Yes, after found and fixed the Windows Update error errors like 0X80070420, then it will ask you to restart your device once. Then say next to find additional problems if any there. Friends, after fixing several problems or issues on your Windows 10, the troubleshooter will prompt you to restart your device once. So to fix this error permanently, restart your device once and I am sure your problem will be solved. That's it friends, this is how we can fix the 0X80070424 error on your Windows 10 while updating your Windows. If this video helps you, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.